Hi, I'm practicing dynamics with the 3 octaves A major scale, long bows, and I want to have a decrescendo and down bow and a crescendo and up bow. So that's the natural way the bow works. Would be more challenging to do it the other way around. But I noticed yesterday that the dynamics actually were not as pronounced as I thought they would be. And also, I wanted to revisit intonation because some notes were just slightly off. So I think I can do a better job. Okay, so I think I'll repeat notes that are out of tune, and otherwise I concentrate on the dynamics with metronome actually. So I've put it to 60, 4 beats to a bow, and I want to spend half the bow on the first beat, on the fourth beat, and then quarter on the next, and an eighth on the next, and so on, and then the other way around in up bows. I also want to stay on the contact point, basically, close to the bridge, maybe number, what is that, one or two, and I'm turning a bit sideways so I can watch this again later.
Thank you.
So I didn't do the full three octaves because at the top it's much easier to stay on the contact point. But I want to do this once more, maybe only with empty strings. Harder to stay straight with the bow when the bow is moving faster. That's what I'm noticing. So maybe I'm just doing some faster bow strokes. Tomorrow. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.